can take a load off for an hour or so. Rebels must be using this place. 3650 to dispatch. Request reinforcements. Mark my grid.
Request denied. Reinforcement unavailable. Mission status failure.
What? Shit.
Hey guys, Frigus here with another video for you today. Today we are back in MoLab to, you know, have some fun, have some mayhem and whatnot. So today we are in Cave Johnson's cabin. And I have to say, a very, very nicely made map. Very beautiful, the lighting's done very well. And there's actually three variants of this map, which is pretty cool. There's, you know, midday, and then there's light, and then there's night. But yeah, this is very nice looking. Look at the lighting. It's crazy. Super dope lightings and whatnot. But today, obviously, if you enjoyed that intro, obviously see the title. We're going to be messing around with some next bots. So a bunch more have been made. Watch a lot more. Actually didn't download one of the packs because I didn't think they'll be that much interesting compared to, well, the one, the intro, and the ones I'm going to be showing off here in a minute. The texture's just, like, I can just see the texture through the weird smoke cloud. But yeah, this is very nicely done. You got cool little custom animations and whatnot, from snow to the smoke and everything, to the void wall over there. I will say I'm kind of like a little bit, you know, like not upset or disappointed. Disappointed that the map is like a little bit bigger or much bigger. Obviously, if we're going to be having, you know, next bots in Bone Lab, we got to have huge maps with physical objects. I would also like to see next bots be able to do what they, you know, normally do in Gary's mod, which is like go through doors, like they can, like if you lock a door or you close behind you, they teleport through, or they, I believe they also break it down. So I would love to be able to do stuff like that. I mean, I already seen it happen, like them teleporting, not really teleporting, but going through the doors, but it's like, it's not as like, I don't know how to say it, but like it's not like Gary's mod where it takes a couple of seconds and minutes for them to figure it out, but they just instantly, like, just get through it, so. Yeah, very awesome stuff. Let's go ahead and, you know, just jump right into it. But like I said, for this to be, like, a main possible part of my channel or future content, really, gonna need some bigger mats. Hopefully we'll start getting, like, actual, like, Gmod maps ported over. And some custom ones that are just, you know, ridiculously big, have a night mode, or at least just have a like a creepy ambiance type, like, atmosphere to it, you know. But let's go ahead and just go on down now to the, this is Nico's next bot mod pack. You got Entity 66, Down with a Belt, Bungo, of course, Quan El Dingle, the originals, Tomino and Tromio. Now, from here to here, this is the slowest next bot in the entire game. Second slowest, third, fourth. I guess I could say fifth. Actually, no, fifth goes to Angry, the Angry one. And then this is like, no. This is fifth, and the next one's sixth, and this one's seventh. This is like the fastest one. So we're going to go ahead and start with Quandale, because, you know, it's the one that started it all, really. Well, let's go ahead and just spawn him in.
What's up, guys? It's Quandale Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple crimes, including battery on a police officer, grand theft.
Yeah, weird part is they don't have two sides, they only have one.
March 28th. After that, I will take over the world.
Greetings,
Quandale Dingle here.
My cousin Henry Bartholomew Dinglenut got arrested for putting a TNT in a daycare center.
and take a what poop. Is happening?
My Asian brother Quan Ling Ling Dingle put illegal substances in my ramen and I died. Hey fellas, it's Quan Dale Dingle.
I got stuck.
I put perks in Vladimir Putin's drink and he went to bed for a really long time. I trapped my autistic son's hand in an air fryer.
Yeah.
I dumped boiling water on prison guard's head. My goofy off French Marius.
Get away from that real quick. But yeah, they actually, these ones actually can hurt you, unlike the angry moochies, so these are actually deadly. But of course, again, I wish they would have the like the weird like force around them that allows them to push objects and whatnot.
Center.
Oh, there he is.
Joe Biden's bathroom and watched him take a poop. My Asian brother Quan Ling Ling Dingle put illegal substances
Quan
in my ramen
Ling
and I died. Hey fellas, it's Quan Dale Dingle here. I put perks in Vladimir Putin's drink and he went to bed for a really long time. I trapped my autistic son's hand in an air fryer. I dumped boiling water on a prison guard's head. My goofy off friend Jamarius Quangle Dangle. What's up guys, it's Quan Dale Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple crimes, including battery on a police officer,
what?
Grand theft, declaring war on Italy, and public yep. indecency. I will be escaping prison on March 28th. After that, I will take over the world. Greetings, Quan Dale Dingle here. My cousin Henry Bartholomew Dinglenut got arrested for putting a TNT in a day.
Nope, I didn't get through it. Go,
Biden's
go, go.
Bathroom and watched him take a poop. My Asian brother, Quan Dale Dingle, the illegal
let me through. It won't let me through.
Hey, fellas, it's Quan Dale Dingle here.
Okay, it's only slowly killing me.
And he went to bed for a really long time. I trapped my autistic son's hand.
Come on,
in an air
I can't jump for some reason.
Water on a prison guard's head. My goofy friend Jamarius Quangle.
That's the timing.
Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple crimes, including battery on a police officer, grand theft, declaring war on Italy, and public indecency. I will be escaping prison on March 28th.
Okay, so. Go ahead and spawn in another one that's dangerous. This one's very weird.
Battery on a police officer. Grand theft, declaring war on Italy, and public indecency. I will be escaping prison.
But like I said, this one's super fast. Let's go ahead and see how fast you really are. Go ahead and drop over here. That is way too fast. Now we go over here. Eyes. There's no way for them to actually get to us. It just gets stuck over there. And sometimes gets over here, but it can't actually get to us. Oh, there you see. Yep, he's trying. Look at him go. Look at him go. Trying real hard to get over here. You can't, bud. You can't do it, can you? Is he still over there? I don't know where Quan Dale Dingle is. Where you at?
Vladimir Putin's drink, and he went to bed for a really long time.
Oh.
I trapped my
he just lost track of me, apparently.
I dumped boiling water on a prison guard's head. My goofy off friend Jamarius Quangle Dangle. What's up, guys? It's Quan Dale Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple crimes, including battery on a police officer. Grand theft.
Now, one thing you could do if you have the stats mod is, of course, put your health down to extremely low.
Quan Dale Dingle here.
And then, you know,
Henry
run around and whatnot.
Got arrested for putting a TNT in a daycare center.
Which I don't currently have it on. I could set it on that. You know what? I'll go ahead and set it on that. Alright guys, so we're gonna try once just to see how well we can do. Maybe twice, depending on how fast we die. So, let's just go ahead. No. Never again. So we're just gonna go ahead, spawn right out there, and see what happens. really fast. How are you going, bud? Yeah, that is creepy. Oh. Ooh. Way too fast. Oh. Oh, he's all the way over there already. Ooh. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, it's coming. Ooh, can I make it? I made it. Where is he? Ooh. Oh, I made an error. No. Give me speed. Ooh, juked. Get juked. Yeah, I can't outrun it without slowing down time at all. Like, that's crazy. Okay. Oh. Oh! No. I kinda screwed myself. Wait, I'm alone. Oh, okay. Nope. Good. I'm screwed. Oh, looks like you can get past him. Come this way, don't come this way. Oh! It's close. That was actually close. Oh, I'm gonna get myself killed, most likely. Where you going? Where'd he go? That's insane. Go. No. Alright, from this point on, no slow motion. Go, come on, go. Let me out! Oh, he got me! Oh, that was terrible timing. Oh, I hate it. Alright guys, so I wanted to test to see if I could stay protected in here. I doubt it. He's just running out there. Look at him, he doesn't know what to do. But we might actually be... You might actually be safe in here. Oh, these doors actually work.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh! Oh! Okay, I was wrong. We aren't safe. Okay, yeah, so we weren't safe at all. But yeah, that's pretty much gonna do it for today's video, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this. Yeah, mods. But, only thing I really have to say about these mods is, they're pretty good for what they are, but I know they could be a lot better. Like, I would love, obviously we gotta get bigger, better maps that have, like, full-on physics and stuff, and everything could be pushed around and everything. Maybe not too many physics, because of course I'll like the game, but, Definitely like to see more doors implemented. I don't know why, but sometimes the doors stop. If you saw my short on this, you would know that up there, for some reason, the angry Moochie couldn't get through the, or was it up here? No. I think it's actually down here. No. Where was it? I remember I was, in one of the things and he couldn't get through. It might have been the Classic Cuts. Yeah, I think it was Classic Cuts. Either way, it couldn't get through, it couldn't get to me. And it was, you know, super cool. Yeah, it was Classic Cuts. I remember. But I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe, all that jazz. Definitely going to need more next box that are balanced, like fast but not too fast. Like pretty much the only way you can really balance this right now with you know how fast these ones are is to have the stats mod I meant to say, and crank up the speed to like, I don't know, 3. I have mine on 3, so 3, 4, 5, whatever the amount is you want to put yours on, and go from there. Yeah, definitely, hopefully we can get like a balance for all of them to where they're all decent speeds but not too fast that they literally catch you in like 1 second. Fast, you know, fast enough that they're actually a threat. It's a little too real. And anyways, hope you enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and like, subscribe, all that jazz. It's always merit to take a step back and enjoy life. See you on the next one, guys. All right, peace.